And the rule of international morality will remain in but a fleeting illusion to be pursued but never attained. Well, everywhere is war. It's a war until you hit. We'll be right back.
tell me, heaven is under the earth. I know you don't know what life is really worth. It's not all that glitter is gold. I've one story I've never been told. And now you see the light. You stand up for your right. Oh, yeah. Get up, stand up. Stand up for your right. Get up, stand up. Don't give up the fight. Oh, no. Get up, stand up. Stand up for your right. Get up, stand up. And don't give up the fight. People think red God will come from the sky, take away everything and make everybody feel high. But if you know what life is worth, you would look for yours and not. And now you see the light, you stand up for your right. Well, yeah. Get up, stand up. Stand up for your right. Get up, stand up. And don't give up the fight. Get up, stand up. Stand up for your right. Get up, stand up. And don't give up the fight. Say, warrior!
It's a new day, new Said it's a new feeling. Said it's a new sign. Oh, what a new day. You're picking up. Are you picking up now? Picking up. Are you picking up now? Rastaman vibration, yeah,
positive.
I and I vibration, yeah,
positive.
I am an Irishan, yeah,
Irish.
Positive vibration, yeah. Why not help one another on the way? Make it much easier, yeah.
It's a bit easier.
I say, hey, we just could not live in a negative way. Make way for the positive day. That is a
new
time. And if it's a new feeling, say it's a new sign. Oh, what a new day. Picking up. Are you picking up?
'cause you feel no pain. So hit me with music. Hit me with music now. Hit me with music. Brutalize me with music. French Town Rock, I say, don't watch that.
French Town Rock.
If you think fish or sprat now,
French Town Rock.
You reap what you sow. Kingston 12, in Kingston, don't you know you? Lord, Lord, oh my Lordy, in Kingston 12, no one you for gallant so, no one you for gallant. Scabba dip, scabba one, come pull I up. Scabba dip it up, but you can't come pull I up. You feel no pain, so hit me with music. Hit me with music now. Hit me with music. Brutalize me with music now. Strange Town Rock. Strange Town Rock. Strange Town Rock. Strange Town Rock. You feel no pain, so hit me with music. Hit out with music now. Hit them with music. Brutalize me with music now.
Lord, gotta keep on Then I would sing for my love, 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 loved ones and my all of my grown up sons and my new grown up sons. Lord, I gotta keep on moving. Lord, gotta get on down. Lord, I gotta keep on moving. Where I can't be, where I can't be found. Oh Lord, you're coming after me. Got two boys and a woman. I know they're gonna suffer now. Oh yeah. Lord, forgive me for not going back. But I'll be there. Lord, I'll be there. Yeah, yeah.
Down that fight, go down. region.
Seem to turn a talking.
To have them in the region.
To have them in the region.
In the valley of decisions.
In the valley of decisions.
Have you in the bank.
Have you in the bank.
And they claim that you're not looking.
Claim that you're not looking.
To have them in the region.
To have them in the region.
In the valley of decisions.
In the valley of decisions.
Go down that fighter. Down that fighter. Now you get what you want. Do you want more?
Want more.
Now you get what you want. Do you want more? Oh, oh.
Want more.
Now, do you want more?
Want more.
Now, do you want? Do you do you?
Thank you. of the Ayaman say. Thank you.
tickets on me now.
want you, my brother. So just say eh. Shall be very well. I saw just say, he, you're the sheep of my pasture, so very well. Thou shalt be very well. But thou
who wanted to take with you the love that has been made manifest here at Heroes Back Circle.
Jamaica is a lush subtropical island situated in the Caribbean some 90 miles south of Cuba. Its Prime Minister Michael Manley, who was recently re-elected by over a 2-to-1 margin, has been waging a 6-year battle against poverty and illiteracy in the third world nation. But despite his nationalization of many industries and the institution of what Manley calls democratic socialism, Jamaica's economy continues to suffer. And in recent years, the climate of political violence has cut drastically into Jamaica's vital tourist trade. But in the midst of these depressive conditions, the dreams, belief, and the soul of the Jamaican people have found expression through the distinctive rhythm and passionate lyrics of a kind of music called reggae. And while Jamaica's traditional exports are down, the worldwide popularity and influence of reggae has continued to grow. One voice in particular has risen above the rest, and like Bob Dylan's impact on a generation of Americans, the songs and street poetry of Bob Marley has made him the most important artist to come out of the third world.
This open country.
Marley, the world's leading exponent of reggae music, has agreed to appear in a major free concert to be held for the benefit of the Jamaican people in Kingston on Sunday, December 5th. The announcement was made at a press conference held at Jamaica House by Marley, his manager Don Taylor, and the parliamentary secretary in charge of cultural information, Arnold Bertram. 2 weeks following that announcement on November 22nd, United Press International reported that Jamaica's Prime Minister Michael Manley called new general elections for December 15th, appealing for calm in a campaign so far marked by violence and death. The election would be held with the country under a state of emergency imposed by the Prime Minister in June to counter a wave of gunfights between terrorists loosely affiliated with the two political parties.
Here now is a special item of news from the JBC Newsroom. Entertainer and reggae star Bob Marley, Rita Marley, and the manager of the Wailers, Don Taylor, are now patients in the University Hospital after receiving gunshot wounds during a shooting incident which took place at Marley's home at 56 Hope Road tonight. Police said the group was rehearsing for the Smile Jamaica concert when 4 men traveling in a white Toyota car drove up and fired shots.
No, we had just gone through soldiers saying we were starting on Natty Bread, Natty Dread. So just as we finished the introduction and get into the tune, we're bang, bang, and broke loose.
The men escaped and were chased by the police. Mr. Taylor is said to be in a critical position while Bob Marley was shot in the arm. The condition of Rita is not yet known. In an interview with JBC News at the hospital, Bob Marley said he and members of his group received numerous threats since the announcement of the Smile Jamaica concert.
I'm going to kiss him as I peel a grapefruit and I'm here as gunshot.
So you see any other man in that fire shot him?
No, I never seen a man who fire shot.
Who else was among the group? You have any form of security at your place?
We never really keep no guards. We don't know why with nobody, you know, we just live free. So somebody feel like say the Smile Jamaica concert shouldn't go on. So them try to stop it.
You had any threats before?
Probably the threats. Yeah.
You know where these threats had come from?
If me know where them come from?
Yeah, you have any idea?
Well, I don't feel I want to talk about that right now, still.
See, all right. About the concert, no. What do you believe about the concert? You think it is on or not? What do you believe?
Concert? Well, some of the members, them decides them not go already because them can't understand. You know what I mean?
Prime Minister Manley said in a statement today that he was shocked at the attack on the group that was rehearsing for the Smile Jamaica concert being co-sponsored by Mr. Marley and the cultural section of his office.
Brothers and sisters of Garland's word is love.
He said all Jamaica is relieved that the shooting incident did not result in any fatality, but is extremely concerned over the condition of the three who are now in hospital. Meanwhile, the Joint Police Military Command Information Center has reported that an intensive investigation is now being conducted into the shooting incident last night, in which Bob Marley and three other persons were shot and injured. Reports reaching the security forces now say that seven gunmen were involved in the shooting.
Those behind last night's gangsterism wanted to scare people away from the free concert because Marley's music identified oppressors, defended change, and helped people to know themselves.
Political violence has become a very emotive issue in this election campaign. There have been charges and countercharges, but a far more serious political question is posed by those who insist that incidents like the shooting of Bob Marley is part of a plot to destabilize Jamaica and halt the progress of what they see as democratic socialism.
French don't rock, say don't watch that. If you're big fish or a scrap, no. You reap what you sow.
Following Marley's release from the hospital the next morning, the Wailers scattered and Marley himself retreated to a mountain hideaway to await news of his wife and manager.
He's talking about Bob Marley having little problems last night. Wailers had their share. Every man has his share to bear. You've been doing good all along. Keep on doing it, Brother Bobby.
JBC, the flagship station of Jamaica. The Smile Jamaica concert will be held this afternoon at 5 in the National Heroes Park and will take place as a tribute to Bob Marley. Prime Minister Manley has expressed his deep regret at the act of terrorism directed against Bob Marley and his associates and has said those responsible for the act would never be forgiven by decent people of Jamaica.
Although Marley was not expected to appear, the crowd began building early and by 5 p.m. was 50,000 strong. Don Taylor was removed from the critical list and Rita Marley joined Bob in the mountains. With the arrival of a police escort that night and efforts to regroup the Wailers in progress, Marley decided to go down and perform at least one song for the anxious crowd, which by 8 p.m. has grown to over 80,000.
Well, good evening, folks. I'm happy to be part of what's happening this evening in the midst of so much fear. Right now, I'd like to pay a tribute to a very great Jamaican.
We're coming down with the superintendent of police. We'll be out of communication for a bit, but get the cameras ready. The shooter's arrival.
We have just received word that Bob is on his way.
Now, do you want more? Now, do you want more? Want more? Now, now. Moose and dog, get together. What's wrong with loving one another? Moose and dog, they get together. What's wrong with you, my brother? So just say.
Left Jamaica the following day and has not returned since. The Wailers joined him in England and then proceeded to record some of his most powerful material for Exodus, Bob Marley and the Wailers' current top 10 album. Last April, Marley began a worldwide tour that took him first through Europe with standing room only crowds at every concert, and then to the US, where the Wailers are now in the midst of a 30-date tour.